Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed 3 Blind. I'm your host, Lisan Fay. Oh god, get away from me. Here, let's wait in a nice quiet cemetery. Anyways, these finished. Mission complete. Mission complete. Yay. All right, so I could do it again. Forty experience will level you up. See, that's kind of, they're only offering like a 2% increase, so that's why it's like, alright, I would rather he be elsewhere. New Hampshire. Sure, I'm gonna take a little bit of time to get up to North Boston. Liberate that area. I also have that. A store that I haven't visited. I have been to that store. Also, I did go and I kind of looked at this in between. My understanding of what these are right now is possibly this is a typo and it's supposed to say contact rather than contract, because they're actually just supposed to be moments where you can interact with your recruits. That has been what I gleaned from the internet. Because a lot of people were like, is this a bug? Because frankly, I would agree with them. I would ask if it was a bug. And that was the generally accepted answer. Was, hello! I like how the horse is also marked with the assassin symbol. Obviously, yes, I've sent out my recruits. On some information. Wonderful. I have no idea what kind of mission this is gonna be. Oh no. All right, let's not go for that one. Let's go for that one.
In our harbor, it is our town. It is our harbor. In today's one penny Boston Country Journal.
All right, excuse me, pardon me.
You can ride with.
Oh boy. I have no idea what this is going to look like.
Dandy,
keep moving and see where it gets you. Spawn me in at? That's the question. Boy. Your help with this. I see. That's how that
Come
works.
On.
Look, if you're a real shot,
you act like a dandy.
Keep talking and see where it gets you.
Oh, come on. I'm in a bad spot. Guess I'm letting you go. There you go. I'm sure he'll despawn in a moment. I guess you took a beating in that fight, but you need to heal. Okay. Are all of them like that? Ugh.
Give me all your coin. You know how this works.
You bastard!
Pay up before I stock your one.
Not yours.
I don't.
Empty that purse.
God forsaken dog.
Give me all your coin. You know how this works.
You bastard!
Pay up before I stock your one.
Not yours.
Empty that purse.
God forsaken dog.
Give me all your coin, you know how this works.
I can pet the pig. Or I can feed the pig.
Before I stock your one.
Not yours!
Empty that purse.
God forsaken dog.
Give me all your coin, you know how this works.
You bastard!
Pay up! Before I stock your one.
Piss off! You wanna catch a feeding? Get close! You won't catch him!
The wrong button. Damn it. Really? I failed that?
Honorable Governor Thomas Hutchinson reminds us all that the tea aboard the Dartmouth must be unloaded.
Oh boy. Alright,
The Boston Country Journal. One penny goes a long way.
Alright, thank you, Gabe. This is what I wanted. Very least, I'm filling in more of the map. Oh boy.
Empty that purse.
Godforsaken dogs!
Give me all your coin, you know how this works.
You bastards!
Hey, piss off! You wanna catch a feeding? Get closer!
Keep moving, mate.
Tell us what we want to know,
or you comfortable.
My view she might get a little less comfortable. The force is getting impatient.
Haven't used the whip in what?
A lot. All right, where is this town crier?
If any should sight this crate!
Huh? Hush.
That'll do nicely.
Okay, so I got him injured. That is what happened. Good to know. Still have my other ally. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh good, now I've healed. Alright, this looks like some thugs. Wasn't I over here earlier? I swear I was.
Empty that purse.
God forsaken dogs!
Give me all your coin, you know how this works.
You piss off! You wanna catch a beating? Get
no,
close.
I
keep moving, mate.
Dang. Okay. Show me who I'm talking to, at least. Okay, now open the door.
To business.
Yeah, I don't know why you decided. I don't think there's... I already purchased those.
Empty that purse.
God forsaken dog.
Give me all your coin. You know how this works.
You bastards.
Pay up.
Open door.
Go on.
It's not yours.
Hey.
Empty that purse.
God forsaken dog.
Give me all your coin.
So you're the lad.
You know how this works.
Neighborhood could use more men of action like yourself. My name is Conor. That's a lovely name for a man from Wales. What's your real name?
Radohan Kedon.
A strong name. You should use it. Mine's Duncan. Plain as they come. If you've the time to spare, I'd urge you to keep on doing what you're doing. This infernal gang needs to be stopped.
Alright. Cool.
Empty that purse.
God forsaken dogs.
Give me all your coin. You know how this works.
You bastard.
Pay up. For I suck your one.
It's not yours.
Empty that purse.
God forsaken dogs.
Give me
this off. You want to catch a beating? Get closer.
Keep moving, mate.
considered, I've done decently well. Did that actually fix... Yes, it did. Lovely. So I've got one more guy up there. Or in here. And some folks down there. Alright, I really do like having the help, though. I'm a little annoyed that they kept fighting him, even though, like, it resolved. Oh boy, there's a march. Hey!
Empty that purse.
Godforsaken dogs!
Give me all your coin, you know how this works.
You bastards!
Piss off! You wanna catch a beating, get close.
Keep moving, mate.
You won't catch me! I don't know how many more of these I have to do. Oh boy. But that will be a future me problem. I want to thank you all so much for tuning into this episode. And in the meantime, in between time, take care, have fun, and happy trails.